Hello my lovely friends, so today I am going to tell you about a story. The grapes are sour. Grapes means angur and sour means khatte. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe my channel. One day a hungry fox saw a branch of grapes hanging high on the vines. Hungry means bhuka, so means dekhna, branch means tehning, and hanging means latke hue. His mouth start watering. Start watering means jab muh mein pani aata hai kisi cheez ko dekh ke. So you can say mouth started watering. He jumped to reach the grapes. Reach means pahunchna, and as I told you, grapes means angur. He jumped and jumped but could not reach the grapes. Those grapes are sour. Sour means khatta. I don't want them, said the fox. Fox ne kaha ki mujhe ye nahi chahiye and walked away. Walked away means wahan se chali gayi. So moral of the story is that people pretend to dislike what they can't get. Log pretend karte hain ki उन्हें वो चीज़ें नहीं चाहिए जो कि उनसे हासिल नहीं हो पाते. प्रिटेंड मीन्स दिखावा करना एंड डिसलाइक मीन्स जो पसंद ना हो एंड लाइक मीन्स जो पसंद हो. सो दिस इज़ द स्टोरी एंड इफ़ यू लाइक माई स्टोरी सो प्लीज़ लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच.